buddy. Help me out here, man. Okay. I don't know how you got yourself wedged in there, but you did a heck of a job. All right. We can do this. Two more inches up and I could drag you out, man.
Two more inches down, his legs would have been crushed. Be grateful for what you got.
It's not crime. Let me guess. You're here to remind me of all those moments that should have been disasters, but we're okay, right?
Most of them turned out okay. And the disasters, they could have been worse.
I don't really talk much since Jason's been back.
Sure you have. I just saw you when Jason gave control of VLQ back to your family.
Yeah, no, I mean, we haven't really talked about how Jason is now, as opposed to how he used to be.
Well, I mean, he's not that different. He's still fearless and independent. He does whatever he thinks is right, no matter what anyone else says. He's kind and patient and... He's really wonderful with Danny.
Don't misunderstand me. I just mean Jason's doing great to me too. It's just I can't help but, you know, it's the way it used to be.
You're gonna figure this out. You're really good at improvising. You suck at lying though. That was always my best part, which is why we're such a great team.
Lying is not gonna help Dante though. Nope. You are going to have to move this van without crushing him in the process.
Yeah. How am I supposed to do that?
Why are you asking me?
It's right. You're not here. I'm talking to myself.
I think you're seeing me because you miss me.
Carly, my head is pounding so bad I can barely see straight.
Or maybe you need some encouragement. See, I'm a big believer in perseverance. If you can't get what you want the first time, then you have to come at it from another angle. But what you can't do, what you can never do, is talk yourself into giving up. Quitting is a bad habit. And once you start, it gets easier and easier and you become addicted.
What do you know about that, huh? You never quit anything in your life, everything you wanted, you went for it.
That's because I had you.
Jason has helped me deal with so much. You know, I can tell him those stories, but he won't really connect with them.
I know how you feel.
You do?
I try and stay positive and focus on the present. I do. I think it's a miracle that he's back here with me and Danny, and I'm grateful for that.
But?
It's like you said. I try to tell him stories about our life together. And he doesn't connect with them. Your head is hurting.
Yeah. It's like ice picks behind my eyes. I haven't felt like this since...
Since the night of the bomb at the Hollywood Star?
No, that was different. That was only an old bringer up. Except I must have hit my head when we crashed.
If you say so.
What's that supposed to mean?
That's what you say to me when you know I'm lying to myself.
But Carly... I can't do this right now. I'm telling you, my head's killing me. I gotta move this van somehow. I don't know how to do it.
Jason.
What?
Sometimes simplest is best. It's a motor vehicle. It was designed to move. That's all those memories, the 100 million moments that make a relationship. The big ones, like, when Jason saved my life. And the little ones too. Oh, I think about it all the time when we used to play dominoes and drink tequila together. But I've realized that those are my memories now, not his. And I have to grieve for them alone. You're gonna have to meet him.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. happened here?
I don't know, but I don't think that Dante was the only passenger. This looks like a prison transport to me.
Where's the prisoner?
Running, I would imagine.
Okay. We got a four-wheel drive here. Both front wheels are on the ground. We're on an incline, so if I back up 2 feet, I think that's going to be obstructing.
What's taking so long?
Well, it kind of defeats the purpose if my weight shifts this van and it crushes Dante. So, transmission seems to work. Let's try the starter.